We're out here in sunny San Pedro, California. We got Matt here.
Hi.
And what are we doing today, Matt?
We're doing 100 kickflips in the Clearweather Jeffries.
These ones right there?
Right here.
Let's see them. Those are very white. Let's look at some of the construction here on the Clearweather Jeffries. We got, looks like, they're kind of like a Chelsea boot vibe, right?
Yeah. Little. They got the same vibe as the Chelsea.
Elastic on the side up there. Can you see that? Let me get a little pull. Oh yeah, okay, so that holds your foot in. We got, is it canvas construction and then the one piece of suede?
Yeah, we got the one piece right here, the suede where you need it.
And it's nice how it's a little different color too, so you can really tell where it stops and starts. And we got a vulcanized sole on these. That's one of my favorite parts about these is they make the coffin.
The trademark.
That's pretty appropriate because today's Halloween.
Yeah,
What kind of insoles are we looking at in there? We got anything fun in there going on?
Let's pull it out for you.
Yeah, get out of there.
Let's pull it out for
you. We want to know about the support.
We got the OrthoLite. It's a slim fit. I mean, it's a pretty slim shoe in general.
It's like a board feel shoe?
Yeah, it's a board feel for sure. It's a nice comfort though.
Well then, let's just get you to slip these things on and first kickflip. So Matt, have you done 100 kickflips before?
Not consecutively, no. Never.
Should we make a bet if you can get 100 in a row?
Well, that's the bet.
I'll buy you, well, not me. CCS will buy you, I'll buy you 30 pack of whatever comes in a 30 pack if you can get 100 in a row.
All right, deal. That's a deal.
There it is. Matt, so 20 was pretty easy. Not bad, right?
Yeah, not bad.
You might be a little tired, but you still got, you know, 80% to go. So let's pull that shoe off.
Just the one, huh?
Let's get in the sunlight here. Yeah, we're only concerned with that flick.
Yes, baby.
I mean, we're looking pretty good so far.
We're looking good.
We just got a little
wear on the guard, you know?
Yeah, we're getting some
toe action.
That suede.
That suede, though.
I'm not going to say it, but it is actually where you need it, right?
It's where you need it.
And other than that though, these things look like they are, they're made well. I think what happens too when a new skate shoe comes out from a new company, a lot of kids are always like, yeah, but like, is it gonna be like, you know, as good as my Nikes? And you're like, yup,
better bit.
No, this thing looks great. You got a little bit of, things that come off, we always call them shoe pubes.
Shoe pubes.
Eventually they start growing pubes. So you're gonna get some. Your shoe's gonna go through puberty soon.
Yep.
But okay, cool. Well, let's go to 40.
Let's go.
I'm doing good. 40, easy. It makes me feel good when other people get out of breath from doing this, because I feel real fat whenever I do them, so it's like the same.
It's the same, man. We're still going through puberty.
Yeah, we're good. We haven't had pubes yet.
No.
Okay, well this is a boring check-in, which is usually a sign of a good shoe, but all right, let's go to 60 and see what happens. We want to see what's happening, which looks like a whole bunch of nothing.
Sorry, boring.
Yeah. I guess boring is good in this situation, though.
Yeah, you know what that means.
You got a little bit of, like, right at the front there, there's some, like... I mean, nah, I'm just making shit up here. There's not much happening. The suede is... there's a tiny bit of...
We got a little starting of some wear, but...
Yeah, there's that little...
Nothing.
That's a pube.
That's a little start.
Oh, you got a pube, you're getting there.
Ooh.
Congrats.
Thank you.
How about the soles, anything else? Everything feels good, right?
Everything feels good on this. No wear on the bottom, nothing.
Alright, well, then more kickflips.
I don't know if I'm trying hard enough, but...
Yeah, why don't you try harder?
Try harder. You know, skate harder.
You're like a pro at this now.
Yeah, okay. Sure. I'm a pro at taking this off.
You're really good at getting the shoe off. All right,
in the sun.
Oh yeah, let's So more nothing.
More nothing. I'm sorry.
You're getting a little bit like this is you lose some of the ridges here. Like you can see the ridges.
You lose a little edge.
We're just trying to like reach for straws here and figure something.
Yeah, we gotta give them something. You guys see what's going on though.
I mean, maybe we'll just throw them into the ocean after.
Yeah, why not?
Real carnage. Yeah, there's nothing much to tell. You got 20 more and they're going to be in great shape, so let's go to 100. How do you feel?
Amazing.
It feels good, right?
It feels great.
It's not something you would ever do on your own, but when some asshole forces you to do it, it feels pretty good. Dude, these shoes are...
They're holding up.
Yeah, they're in like really good condition.
We can go 100 more.
I mean, don't say that. I'll make you do it.
I ain't doing that.
All right, well, fuck. There's not much. Let me see the bottoms again. You can't find anything wrong with these shoes.
We got a rock.
Up. Got a rock.
Got a rock.
Ah, that's rough, man.
Boop.
They're not doing too hot.
They're done. Cool. Throw them in the ocean.
Now they are broken in, they're ready to go. They're gonna last a lot of kickflips. Matt, thanks so much.
Thank you.
Oh, and one last question. Where can you get these clear weather Jeffries?
You can get them online at the clear weather store.
CCS.com.
CCS.com, man.